going on, guys? It is Dillon Cole here. And we're back in transport here. So, yeah, no, I know. Short episode. But, I mean, loud chair noises. Alright, so today, we're just watching the trains. For the first part of the video, at least. Sound is not up to the way I like it. There we go. Ooh. Today it's really just seeing. These sound way too loud now. Seeing how profitable these the freight line is. Rise of the food industry. It seems another how many more freight trains you can get on here. Yeah, I don't know. Perfect. Now Mar food. And this train needs to help getting grain. So that's our next priority, is to get another grain train up. Okay. Because food is going to be a very high... profit. That's what I was looking for. Oh, these guys just need more carriages. So now that we have the money, we're gonna buy another grain train. Okay, maybe not yet. Everything is so expensive. I like it if more of the passenger trains on the mainline arrived. Another grain train might give me some money. Be enough to start off. That won't be enough. There we go. Just trying to get that food production value up. Start considering adding on more passenger trains for the main line. This station is busy. at all the houses just popping up on the other side of the station. How was it? 2.45 compared to total profit of 4.29. So yeah, we made money. A lot of money, actually, which is nice to see. It's a miracle if anyone's pick. Everyone is heading to the train station. Whoa, that is a lot of money. So, oh boy, is this station growing ever more popular. Production's going up in 7 months. Yeah, this is one of our... Okay, what is the line looking at? Yeah, this line's making... $1.5 million. I love how it's the hub that's having, like, inner-city transportation problems, and it's not, like, any of these outer cities. Getting more trains on the mainline is economically beneficial because it means we can transport more people at a faster rate. That's a good sound. This guy's gonna be upping production. Speaking of which. You're not delivering that much to... Yeah, you're not delivering that much to businesses. So we might have to put a... a freight line on there. But not freight line, freight line, but intercity freight. Green. Upgrade. We're gonna need another train on the grain line. And, maybe not. Don't know for sure. But profits are still going up. That's all I really need to motivate me. And there's not a lot of people are using and just going to this station. I mean, charts. It's not making as much as the mainline is, that's for sure. I mean, as long as businesses are coming here for shopping, we're gonna have plenty of trains bringing in people for shopping. And since Wichita doesn't have, I'm guessing Wichita doesn't have that much business, Bellmar's gonna be a real, like, big hub for business. Oh, we are gonna need more trains over here. So, you. Gonna help bring grain. Spokane grain. And you will be working the freight. I'll take loans out if it's an immediate, like, need. Probably add signals just to get these trains lured out. Another million. Because we've still been using the six-wheelers, that's right. The main line, you have your replacement, yeah. I don't know, I feel like that's a lot of passenger cars for that small of a train. Let's just get rid of one. That feels much better. And it's probably not going to concern me as much logistically speaking. The grain trains are doing their absolute best supplying this thing with grain. Looks like we need more. Alright, I'm gonna pause. Think about more stuff logistically. Alright, so I thought what I wanted to do. So, sorry for that wait. Okay, it was just me having to do something. So, yeah, we need to. Gotta wait for freight to move around. Sorry. I'm gonna have to destroy the house. I'm sure something will grow back. Is the area that I want to. Yeah. Should be good enough. So that should help the grain industry relieve some of the stress it's got. The new train. Plenty of grain coming to the city. That's the factory. Production is going up. That's what I like to see. Should we start thinking about extending the main line? It's going to be a bit tricky, so as we're going over some hills. Okay, American horse cart. What's the population of Madison? 469, Wichita. Not what I wanted. Okay, Myanmar, Madison, Spokane, and Wichita are the largest cities. We've got the most shopping facilities. Madison. But I don't buy a lot, though. Myanmar's going to be catching up. These lines are just making too much money. Now I feel like I need another train on the freight line. Probably because I connected this terminal, that station with that bus stop! Jeez. Yeah, but now grain is slowly becoming a problem. With the lack of trains being able to take that into city. Get more trains on the grain line. was going to be smart there and turn that train around in time. Ah. And great, I started a traffic jam. On the grain line. Something that I really don't need at the moment, and geez. Look at all the people flooding the station! Okay, we need to start talking, replacing some of these trains. This food line is becoming more a profitable thing. Yeah, in terms of balance, it's up there with the Wichita-Madison line. This line's desperately gonna need some upgrading, better signaling. First of all, just to keep the flow of trains moving. So now that we're keeping that out of the way, should be too much of a concern. It's keeping the line flowing. Stop upgrading. Main line is looking real nice. It's all people getting on over here. $7.13 million on this line. Oh, my little railroad. Production's still going up, and I cannot stop it. This incline is the death of me, I swear. Budget though, we got. We need to start talking upgrades about these trains. Replacement vehicle. The general. Let's talk six. Yes, and more. Get this damn city moving. This obviously needs help. We are close to repaying off all the loans. Oh, that's a nice sight. Wow, and look at that! The majority of the people getting off that train just went on to the main line. Unbelievable. That's better, actually. Replacements. This is increasing our reputation quality. Let's get 5 should be good enough. It's gonna be fast enough. Let's start talking. Where is the original? There it is. You are 25 years. There are not enough money. Alright. Spokane grain and food are duking it out. I will pay for the old thing to get upgraded. In fact, where is train 1? There we go. Look at that beauty. This is just a test, just to see if that this train is worth it, and if we should put more cars on here. My concern is the incline. She slows down to a minimum of 26 miles per hour. Which means we've just found a replacement loco. We might add in an extra train car. Train 6 is looking good. The real problem is with this thing being on the line now, that it's gonna be much faster. So it's gonna be waiting behind some of the old trains. Like it is right now. I swear to God, this transportation situation in this town How much does this thing make? 256. Picks up everyone from there. And readies for an eastbound trip. Okay, we are looking good. I'm gonna ignore the food problem for right now. That's not the most concerning thing. I mean, 25 compared to 38. Yeah, this thing's gonna catch up. Yeah, compared to these older trains, like, this is the third train to put on here. Yeah, these things are getting up there. This can go like 37 miles on the main line. Main line, almost at $2 million for an income, $7.53 million in total. This is slowing down because so much food is trying to get shipped at once. So you can watch. Let me add another freight on here. For those of you who ask if I'm gonna put mods on here, I'm gonna probably put mods on here. I think this is gonna do for right now. If you liked the video, hit the like button, and if you're new here, subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.